What is up, everybody, and welcome back. So I'm going to continue on with the game now. So I'm just looking for where, what to do and stuff. Talk to Gilmore, see if she's a bit more focused. Is it miserable, but there you go.
Do you want to talk about Nebula?
She can fight who she is. My sister and I, we never knew how to be anything but weapons. Flawed ones at that. She and I, we never had a chance.
You're so much more than just a blade. I'm serious.
Thank you, Peter. But I know my value. Just took me a while to realize that's all I was.
Any ideas on how to get across?
I'm looking. There's gotta be something you can use.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Good.
Right, I'm gonna talk to Groot. Since he's. If he's.
What's up, Groot? Why are you acting all weird? In the right state of mind.
Okay.
Hey, Bruce? Have you seen anything around we could...
I'm gonna just say.
I am Groot. I am Groot. We're all gonna die here. I'm gonna get back to it. Peace, dude.
Hey, what's up here? I wonder what's up here. Let's walk over these. Oh no, I can't come. I'm not asking Groot, I'm just gonna ask Gamora.
Someone is going to get hurt. I've been ambushed before, but this time, I see the danger coming right for us.
There's no way to know what's coming our way, but if things go sour, I want to know you're standing by my side.
I just can't have another death on my conscience. I can't be responsible for my own family, let alone the whole galaxy. Once we get off this planet, I'm going to leave the Guardians.
What?
Gamora.
If I'm alone, the only one who could get hurt is me. We did great things together, but the team's fractured.
Well, you'd stay for me, right? If you leave, I'm the one that gets hurt. Am I reason enough?
Because I love you.
What are you trying to say to me, Peter?
That there's something between us. You know how much I care about you.
Peter.
I know you feel the same way.
Caring only makes it worse.
Right, okay. First time.
How'd you do it?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
How did you get there, Groot?
Groot?
Hmm?
How did you even get over there?
Look, I don't know.
I
I was gonna call it a day. I'm gonna wait till we get to the other two, three.
I can't see a thing in here.
Turn green now. They turn blue, red, and green. I suppose they'll turn yellow. Cute and sleepy. Whoa. Oh, bloody hell.
Peter? You're in their lair.
Don't make a sound.
Oh, I hate this bit. Okay. I hate this bit. They're cute when they're sleeping, them worms. Where's Bowie? I hate these little, what is it, bits. I can't move too fast, otherwise I might wake them up. So that's why I'm moving so slow. Come on. I really do hate this bit. It detects a bloody piss, this.
Peter.
I'm almost there. Just moving a little bit faster. There we are. Good as new, I think. Yep, good as new. Well. Ew. Come on.
Rocket.
Oh, great. I'm just going to open it. I'll do it real slow, won't I? Calm down, will you, Rocket?
Everyone stay quiet.